cherry thumb.
Hello, they're sexy franger. These women have acid on their tongue, so I'm putting the three parts together. Let's triple the acid.
Put them in Adderall and mama spun out.
It would take four Adderalls for me to feel anything.
Really?
Yes. Wow, you are so sensitive.
That's so incredible. High.
Oh my God.
Thank God I don't feel like threatened, like that I have to look like that, because oh mama, that's never gonna happen, ever. For you, never. For me, probably.
This.
What are you dying to know? What are you dying to know?
Oh my God. Am I gonna win a New Now Next award for my hit album, Two Birds?
Outlook not so good.
You look like a pot holder.
Is that hat?
Yeah. Because I wanna show you a riddle that's also a magic trick. How do you pull a state out of a cowboy? Let me show you. Alaska.
I'm glad they did that because I did like a version of that instant puppet.
Yeah, you did the same thing.
We
saw you haven't evolved. Hi! Oh. What if a snake came out and then you were like, I'm good.
Yeah.
Well, my work here is done.
I had a, remember my affliction from a previous episode on the face?
I was gonna say which affliction in which episode?
Which one? I think I'm a bad driver. Because I just think it's all gonna like work out.
Yeah.
Oh. Nativity scene?
Oh.
Did you ever act in one?
Have you?
Yeah.
No.
Oh yeah, I went to Catholic school.
Play the donkey?
Well, I was, no.
The manger?
Are you bullying me?
Thank God I have this helmet to protect me against all this shade.
Oh honey, all this shade, honey.
All this shade. Shade comes from reading, honey.
Yes, mama boots the house down for your nerves work.
We're not making fun of drag culture.
Yeah, we are.
Okay.
I'll tell you what I love is the little bread roll you get at the buffet that you use in as a bang. I love that. I think I have the self-control to like avoid it.
You think that you have self-control? Interesting developments down here in the studio. We're finding out new things about ourselves that aren't even true.
I want to have a mostly one-sided conversation about personal hygiene.
Okay.
Because this is more of an intervention for you.
Are you finally going to take a pickaxe to the thick crust that's developed
around your face? Yeah.
I love old people. I can't wait to get old and ugly. In my regular life, no, I know. I keep walking into these jokes.
A few more minutes.
I keep walking. If 34 years of looking stunningly gorgeous isn't enough, I also have an assistant's degree in psychology.
And if your album's not selling, just leak your nudes, showing your tattoos in your face, and then tell people it was a violation.
How dare you talk about Demi Lovato like that?
Well, I can't wait for All Stars, and I hope for her it's a process of elimination.
Oh, no, I just love being an old-fashioned zombie. Zombies,
so
vampires.
Would you just not wear concealer?
Hold on.
Don't wear shoes.
I think you should apologize for those shoes.
I'm 29 from Wisconsin. My DNA is like, let's get up to about 450 and get a bum knee. How about that?
If we were in a movie, would we be friends or siblings?
Is there an audition?
A screwball comedy.
I don't think you guys, either of you would be cast.
Is it that?
James Mansfield! Blue. Chicken. Woman.
You're a snake. That's what happened to Alaska. Too many recorder concerts. Am I right, honey?
I'm not good at impressions, and we make fun of RuPaul's isms on this show.
Your Les Miserables was
miserable. And so I was like, oh great, I'll just channel that. Mama, the TV wasn't turned on. There was no channels.
Yeah.
No channeling.
No.
It was awful.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, you have a tendency to try to control too much of what's going on in your life. You also tend to read.
It is me, bitch.
You tend to read too much into things, and not surprisingly, things become overly dramatic.
That's so true.
That's true.
It took us 3.5 years to figure it out.
Because everyone loves me, thinks I'm beautiful, and people are just happy if you show up.
Yes, that's it.
That's the truth.
What's your ideal weather day?
I'm just a 75 and sunny kind of gal.
Although, I would say you are 75, but your disposition is not at all sunny.
Well, how did you get cancer when no one's ever f***ed you?
You sack of rusty potatoes. You sack of
I don't think that you look like a man. I don't think that you look like a woman.
Oh, y'all wanted a twist. This is the woman.
I had my first full, vigorous, thorough search and seizure.
Your first full bath.
I'm not gonna say that I'm bad when I'm not bad. Do you know what I mean?
Shut up. But you know what I mean,
sometimes
though?
Sometimes you'll self-flagellate until you rub the skin off.
Drugs. I mean, I've never had I've never had anything that I needed to change. You know what I mean? There's other stuff that I could do better.
It smells like, but there's one thing you should change.
My neck patch? Yeah.
I will say, shaving my head and drinking a lot between the seasons did age me about 15 years.
Oh,
I always say I went from Tom Riddle to Voldemort.
Yeah.
I'll call it trivializing when they stopped wearing cutoff t-shirts at Pride.
Throwback.
Sweet.
Hey, bitch.
Nick,
you piece of shit.
Sweet.
Too many hands.
Sweet.
Poor. Sweet. You should have been like, show me your neck.
I am more of a he'll do naked model. You know, more of a rental.
Well, I'm 400 years old. Let me tell you, youngster, back in my day, we didn't have a thing called self-care. It was just called
raptors.
Yeah, it was called not dying. Yeah.
You want a room service?
No. Oh.
Those and you got to wear your clothes from home.
Yeah, yeah. And I got
this is actually your apartment.
Yeah. Oh, don't think that you have to be somebody different just to impress other people.
I literally pretend to be someone else to to impress others. You are not obliged. You're trash. No one made you. You're just trash. Yeah.
Who was the one where he got in a car crash?
Gilbert Gottfried.
Yeah. No, who's the one who just has no skin on his face?
Detox.
Katya is like the I don't know, like the Kelly of Russia.
Yeah.
It's super, it's the Katie of Russia.
Yeah. I mean.
It's really, really common. Like me.
And you're like the Bob of the United States.
This is not a read. Your whole body and face and your ass is the problem to you.
Do you know what I don't like? I don't like people who seem to be completely oblivious as to what they look like. For example, do you know that person or those people who don't seem to know how they look? Like, they put on an outfit and they can't tell if, do you know what I mean?
Is this a read?
Tell me this doesn't turn anybody on.
It doesn't turn anybody on.
Have you ever had a bad celebrity encounter? Rude celebs?
I've been the rude celeb.
So it's time for Detox and I to perform in our sequel, Velma and Wheezy.
Now, was it nice for you and Detox not to have to put any makeup on for the challenge?
We went so far for this.
Obscenity, to me, is when you wear a lace front wig and don't clean it, and your hairline starts to look like a quesadilla. It's brown and lifting for
like,
the skin.
Like freedom.
Yes, like wavy, like a panini. Like you, before you put it on, you George Foreman'd it and like,
oh, it's always interesting to see how the style has or has not evolved.
You're not a child of the 90s, bitch. I am.
I was born in 89.
I was born in 82.
Wow. And you don't look a day over 95. You know, I was at a show and I was wearing gingham and some guy was like, I like your picnic print.
Oh.
It's called gingham, you bumpkin.
Just as I thought. Trash.
In today's episode, we're talking about aging, and I can't start that until the corpse of Mr. Burns in a rock and roll wig gets back.
Lady Bunny does not mean a damn thing.
It means shit smell. That's what it means to me.
I mean, it conjures.
It means she sleeps in the street and eats at Baja Fresh. That's what it means to me.
Just because your teeth are white does not mean they're healthy.
No!
Sometimes they're white because they're dead inside and empty like a shell.
Look at
white and empty like a shell, okay? This person.
No,
but I think the lip is fine.
Excuse me now, one second, please. Now, what do you think about her shape? She's gained a little bit of weight, but do you think?
Do you ever think the real problem is this hat?
Well, if you think about it, because I've been on this, I've been the other woman almost every time. So well, like-
the other woman.
The other woman.
She's the other woman.
The other woman. I had the worst fashion. So
I believe that.
Yeah, if I wasn't this beautiful, I probably wouldn't use the phone ever. So close, yet so far away.
It's actually fine.
It's totally fine. I can feel your energy. You can smell my fragrance.
Fragrance, yeah. And you look prettier from farther away to me.
She denies it to this day, but I will tell the story time and time again that she fucking called me a filler queen. That bitch
That's
cried
funny.
As soon as I walked in, and I had already been like tiptoeing.
She was right.
On a
No, I don't want to talk about that.
Okay.
Because otherwise, I don't like to talk about my own dick.
Well, because you brag about it, and it's annoying.
I don't brag.
When you see something disgusting, have I showed it to you already?
Let me see.
It is so gross.
Oh, here it is.
She has the face only a mother could love after winning the lottery.
Oh, wait, no. D&D John wants to know, what X-Men character would you want to be and why? Mystique.
So you don't have to look like this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, I told you we'd get too personal too quick.
I brought 3 pairs of dirty shorts and flip-flops.
So you did bring your drag to Thailand.
The Taurus is known for being a pig bottom. Pig slut bottom.
Slurp dump, yeah.
Yeah.
A slurpy dump.
There's also, you can't really resell it. There's no key to it.
No, you can't. You take it to the chop shop.
Oh,
in the chop shop?
For parts.
Yeah, strip it down.
I think we might be taking you there pretty soon.
These teeth are good.
Yeah.
40, 50 bucks. And I knocked on the door to give her my rent. She asked me if I had AIDS.
And?
Because she saw my face and she just said, do you have AIDS?
You're lying.
Do you have AIDS? You have to remember that it's very hard to learn when you're constantly talking.
Ah! Rectum film!
Keep that, Ron.
Rectum film!
Keep that one.
God, I am bald and old.
From season 7. Can I tell you something that you might be offended by?
My talent?
I hate that shirt.
Oh, I like it's like quite a many colors.
I hate it.
Okay.
It is funny in LA that when it rains more than 8 hours, the streets flood.
A half inch of rain and everybody loses their driver's license.
Do you think it's hard for the actress to stay flaccid?
No.
Really?
No. Think about how hard it is to get hard. Hard, 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 hard. What?
I'm not as old as you.
Since you're a drag queen who kind of uses your natural features, do you feel pressured to stay young looking?
No. Spackle over sandpaper.
Okay.
I mean, come on. It's like, it's an actual mask. It's an
actual
mask.
I don't know what you're talking
about.
You know what they say about Aquariuses?
No one likes them.
Oh. Flake girl?
Yeah, that's a song by Tori Amos. But she,
is that why your lace looks like this?
It seems like corn girl. Crunch and munch, woo!
But think about if you were at a place where you know what to do and you saw somebody who didn't know what they were doing. You know what I mean?
Here, now, with you.
The only one I think that's worth something now is the Diana one, because she's dead. Princess Diana.
Don't you dare speak ill of Diana.
Well, if she wasn't dead before, your performances have killed her.
Porn actors and drag queens do a lot of the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
You create a fantasy.
Mm-hmm.
It's not who you are. So.
Yeah, we all put lotion all over
our bodies.
And
some of us do both, am I right, Violet?
Oh.
Because her butthole.
Yeah,
yeah,
I've seen her butthole.
Did you ever think the real problem is this hat?
I was an Uber driver, just like Gia Gunn is now. How about you don't tell me how to do drag and I don't tell you how to be a
dumb bitch.
Right. I think Kimchi could be Voldemort. She has no profile.
Roll the clip.
She turns her head.
No nose?
No, she has like no nose. She turns her head. The only profile she has is on Facebook.
Oh! Burn!
I'll, you know, do my makeup. It's like, oh yeah, it's nice to put the wig on. Oh, woman.
Wait, you do your makeup and it was nice. Are we telling stories today?
Old woman from the beginning of The Witch. The naked body. The naked old woman.
Yeah, that's a lot of makeup. Well, not really. Yeah.
I'm not proud to say that on the at the onset of COVID, yes, I did socially distance, but were my cleaning practices or hygienic activities more stringent? Or no, they weren't.
I wouldn't have thought.
They're gonna cut you open and they're in the cadaver, they're gonna be like, these are the innards of an old, weathered, smoking crossdresser who had a brisk with tanning.
What do straight people do?
Do straight people just be like, okay, I'm going to school, no one has a reason to not like me, and I'm the same as everyone else? That doesn't sound fun.
Yekaterina Petrovka Zomanochkova makes sense because you never do a Russian character.
Exactly.
You're consistent. Consistently a liar. I want you to go back on Drag Race, and when RuPaul says, what would you say to younger Katya? It's a picture of you at 31.
And you know what? Just because I happen to be older than you.
No, we are aging at the same rate. We are in the same boat.
That is not scientifically possible.
Why? Because dogs don't live as long.
Shut up!
You know why they call it a crop top? Because he's going to have to crop all that out.
I guess it shows what kind of girl you are if you need to make a career out of making fun of other people. And I'm like, girl, we all have to make fun of each other.
Yeah.
Well, besides, I don't think Violet talks like that, though.
She wasn't booked.
How much for the full look if you had to buy it off the mannequin? How much would you pay for it, bottom dollar?
Well, I wouldn't buy it.
Nice legs, right?
Yeah, she got the thunder thighs.
Love you.